So here I am at Rose Hills visiting the Forgotten. Do you ever sit here and wonder whatever happened to random people you see? So let me tell you one quick story. So he used to be an officer, as you can see. Make a long story short, there's some mystery behind his death. He was out by some train tracks, so all of a sudden, the train hit him. What were they investigating? We will never know. But he's been here since May 22nd, 1996. You don't believe me? Look it up.